Yeah. to the new Divisions record.
Myself, we are excited to welcome you to tonight's demonstration, which coincides with Starset's release of their third album, Divisions, and the commencement of our Phase 3 public outreach campaign. Dr. Wise wishes he could be here tonight, but he's currently dealing with some problems, and he could not make it. Now, before we get started, I wanted to update you. The past couple of weeks, we have been dealing with some system-wide technical difficulties, which includes some minor hacking from... We don't have to get into the details tonight, but we are confident we have dealt with this problem, and we want you to enjoy tonight's demonstration.
In a restless search for new ways of living.
You guys know this one?
Thank you.
quickly, we wanted to thank you guys for that. That's incredible. Obviously, we're playing in way too small of a venue today. Would you guys like the intimacy on the serving? Is that accurate? It's one of the smaller demonstrations, but you guys are bringing this. We're really fucking excited about this. How many of you guys have been with us since the very beginning with transmissions? Thank you guys for sticking around. Who discovered us with vessels? Anybody? Don't go fighting over which album's better. I know you do that on the internet. Who recently discovered us with divisions? Anyone, don't be shy. Welcome to you new fans as well. Welcome to each and every one of you. This is for the rest of people.
Build a wall. We were born in the sand, running like monsters.
Starset Society. It's asking questions about science, technology, how it's changing our lives in exponential ways, both positive and negative. Now, living into the future, we're clearly very pro-technology. We believe that if we don't understand the spiritual, economic, political, social changes, we'll find ourselves ridiculously by the
just be myself.
Yes, Amsterdam, you guys are fucking great, thank you. Thank you all. You guys are clearly at a rebel demonstration. Things aren't going as planned, some of them do not. I guess we can consider ourselves the lucky ones this evening. Would you guys like to hear a cover song by a little band called Led Zeppelin? One of the first examples of a cinematic rock song that I was ever subjected to.
Yeah.
guys are incredible. You are hereby being audited by the architecture for thought crime. Do you wish to say something before we proceed?
Fuck you!
Sorry about that. It looks like we are having some technical difficulties, but it looks like we have it under control now.
This is OW Leader to the order. I repeat, this is OW Leader to the order. Listen, things are not good here. The situation is getting dire, and I don't know how much longer I can correspond. They are near. She is near. Please, heed my words. We have the solution. You must destroy the architect. Aston Weiss is the architect. We understand that in your time, he isn't yet, but he will be.
He will be.
The issue is out of his control. He must be stopped. Please, stop him. Please.
There is no contraband.
What is going on? Have we regained control yet?
The brain-machine interface is a third-generation neural lace developed by Northeast Industries. At its core, the BMI allows for a person's mind to be essentially hacking it to make it even more powerful and useful than it already is. I know, upon first hearing about the mind, it's easy for a person to become a little overwhelmed. The brain is a very complex and often ill system. There's no reason. When we break it down to its core functionality, we'll find that the BMI is actually quite easy to understand. The BMI itself is simply an array of three electrodense muscles placed just under the skin of the patella. Now, the system has a few basic processes: interpretation, transmission, and creation of brain waves. So let's start with interpretation. During interpretation, the hypersensitive electrodes of the BMI detect the complex brain waves being generated by the various centers of the brain. These received brain waves are then uploaded to our cloud-based processing system known as the artificial encoder. For instance, if you saw a green tree, your eye would detect it and send it to your occipital lobe where it would process it into an image. During that process, it would emit a series of brain waves. Those waves are detected by the BMI, allowing the architecture to decode the image of the tree at the same instance as your brain. The amazing thing is that the architecture can then change the image of the tree so that it's, let's say, blue, and send it back to the BMI. The BMI transmits the corresponding brain wave, and the result is that you see a blue tree. Further, the tree doesn't actually have to exist when you see it. The BMI can create the brain waves corresponding to the tree, allowing you to see the tree. And astoundingly, the system can do this with all of your senses. Touch, taste, smell, fog, memory, can all be both read and or generated by the BMI system. Need directions to your niece's birthday party? Well, just ask yourself the question, and now you know the exact way to get there. Want to remember what day your niece's ninth birthday is on? If architecture knows, every experience you've ever had or thought has been uploaded to the architecture, never to be forgotten by the passing of time, able to be re-experienced and pictured in perfect reality whenever you want. And not just the memory, every aspect of that memory. In fact, you can sit on your couch and relive your in its entirety. And while you're at it, why drive to her next birthday party when you pull me up at a virtual party who looks and feels entirely
Volgens mij zijn ze nu aan het omkleden voor de workforce. Oh,
Incredible. We have one more song. I think you know exactly what it is.
Thank you. so much for all of our hearts coming out, selling this out. We can't wait to come back for a proper paper demonstration here soon, as soon as possible. Thank you so much. Starset crew for a successful